He is eminently suited to be here. Well, I am extremely delighted to be here because we bankers rarely get a chance to be among young people. As you must have heard in some of your classes, not only the customers in India are aging, but the staff are also aging. The age profile of the banker today is 50 plus. And to be given an opportunity to be with people who are in their early 20s is a great blessing. And I am thankful to Nizam College and the organizers for this great opportunity. I was asked to speak to you on the role of business managers in furthering business development, particularly in the area, in the era of globalization. Well, I know I cannot take too long a time before you start slow clapping or catcalls. I finish my observation. It's not going to be a very long lecture. Well, any business development manager has his role cut out. Whether in the era of globalization or in any other era, the role of business development manager is very clearly delineated. He's cut out to develop business. Whether he has to develop the top line or the bottom line depends on certain strategic considerations. Sometimes you have to develop the top line even at the cost of bottom line if you have to make a presence in terms of market share. Some other times you have to make a determined impact on the bottom line. Before going into the role of business manager, I'd like to briefly touch upon the concept of globalization. What is globalization? Do we understand globalization in the proper context? Definitely, the classic definition is that globalization is the process of greater interdependence among countries and their citizens. Some of the factors of globalization relate to economics, but it is not all about economics. In fact, globalization is political, technological, cultural, as well as economic. And the problems that we are seeing today in the country, as a result of increasing attempts at globalization, are not due to economic factors alone, as the events of the past few days have shown. But as business development managers, I know I am talking to a group of people who are going to complete their MBA. And MBA, I don't see the general context of what is defined, but as minds brilliant and alert. All of you possess minds which are brilliant and alert. That's why you are going to be MBAs.